Alright, and now you're going to mix in boxing with your sparring strike technique. You can throw your sparring strike technique occasionally and throw some boxing techniques in there. If you want to throw some kicks in there. If your partner agrees, you can throw some leg kicks in there. As long as your partner agrees. Because you don't want to surprise them with a leg kick, then you can know it's coming.
And then there's no break.
Now, this is important, guys. Make sure when you do leg kicks, listen to me very carefully. When you do leg kick with the round kick for right now. Don't leg kick side kick, leg kick for right now. Leg kick to the outsides of the leg. Okay? Do not leg kick to the inside. Hey, don't do that right now. Well, the reason why I say don't do that is because if he has a natural, if his natural instinct or natural reflex is to do that, so go ahead and do that. And I, I'm coming this way to this leg. And I go like this, what do you think I'm going to run into?
Oh!
What do you think is going to happen to my foot?
It's going to probably spray. All right, I'm just not going to spray.
So don't do that. Go to the outside and you kind of tap as you go to the outside. Don't clap.
Clap?
Does that make sense?
You said clap.
Clow.
Oh, wow. I bet you clap.
Clow.
What does clap mean?
Clow through. Okay. All right. Did we already bounce chicken? Okay. Sparring stance. And go. About 10 seconds, guys. Yes, it's time to be playing on box.